It's your boy Shamar, and I am back with another video, man. I told y'all I'm gonna be on my YouTube ground, but I know y'all didn't believe me. I'm bringing you weekly fashion content. But as you can see from the title, I'm bringing y'all my pants collection. I'm letting y'all know where to get pants for cheap, but they're good quality. I didn't include all my pants in this video, just because if I did, we would be here all day. I have plenty of the pants, but I'm only putting my favorites and the ones that I get asked about the most on TikTok and Instagram in this video. But before we get into my pants collection, make sure y'all go in the comments right now and let me know what videos y'all wanna see. Cause y'all gotta help me out. If I'm gonna be bringing y'all weekly videos, y'all gotta let me know what y'all wanna see to make my job a little bit easier. Cause most of the times I don't post, it's because I don't know what I wanna post. So make sure y'all let me know right now in the comments what y'all want me to post and what fashion content y'all wanna see. Let me stop all this talking and let's get into this video. I'm starting this video off very basic. I'm gonna show y'all where I get my cargos from. I have several different types of cargos. I get them from different places, but these are my top two places to get cargos. And the first place is Old Navy. Old Navy has some good cargos. I have two pair. This is the first pair. I got some green cargos from Old Navy. They're not too expensive. I don't know the price on them, but I know they're not too expensive. And these are like some everyday pants to me. I just throw these on with anything. They're not a baggy fit either. These are like a slim fit, but they're not skinny. Like, they fit me just right. Here's the second pair of Old Navy cargos that I have. I put these cargos in my back to school outfit ideas video. So if you haven't watched it, make sure you go watch that video. But I'm just making sure to plug y'all twice. Old Navy. I had to put it in there twice just to let y'all know Old Navy has some good cargos. People are sleeping on them. So yeah, if you want you some cheap but reliable cargos, Old Navy got you. The second place I like to get cargos is Amazon. These are Amazon cargos. They're 8-pocket cargos. So if you go on Amazon, all you have to do is look up 8-pocket cargos. They're either the first ones that pop up or they're the second one. It's called like AK Army, I think it is. AK Army 8-pocket cargos, if I'm not mistaken. But these are it. These are the brown pair. I have 3 pair of these cargos. That just shows you how much I love these cargos. Here is the brown pair, has 8 pockets. Here's the back of them. And these fit slim. The AK Army fit slim, but these brown ones aren't the AK Army. They were something else. I don't know what they are. Here is another pair of cargos. These are the AK Army cargos, but they look exactly the same. I did not have to get these tailored. I also have a black pair. I don't know where they are. You can go on my Instagram and look. I snapped up at them like 2 or 3 times. Just go on my Instagram. If you don't know my Instagram, the link is in the description, SH3MARR. And my TikTok is the same thing. But these are some good cargos also. Now let's start to move away from the cargos and get into some different type of pants. The next pants I wanna talk about are some Dickies work pants. They're khaki color. So if you go on Dickies, let me make sure y'all know these are from Dickies. Some Dickies work pants. These are skinny straight, so make sure you don't get the regular fit ones because those are baggier. And I don't really care for the work pants that are baggier. But the skinny straight pair, they're not skinny. They're in between skinny and straight. They're in between skinny and straight, just from the name. Love these pants. A lot of people call them cargos, but these are not cargos. They're just some Dickies work pants. Good addition to your closet. I say go get you a pair. The next pair of pants that I'm about to show you is some cropped denim. These have to be my favorite pair of jeans in my pants collection now. Here are the jeans. You can go on my Instagram and see how I styled these. I've already worn them twice and I've only had them for about 2 weeks. So I've already snapped up in them twice on Instagram. I got them from Urban Outfitters. Here's a better look at the pants. They're also frayed at the bottom, as you can see. They're frayed and cropped at the bottom. I did not do this myself. This is actually how the pants came. But if y'all want me to make a video on how to crop your pants and fray it at the bottom, I can do that because I know how to do it and I've done it to some of my other jeans. But these came like this and just gets, has to be my favorite pair of denim in my pants collection. Not gonna lie. So for the next pair of pants in my collection, it's stepping outside the box a little bit. It's giving me the vamp vibes. It's giving me the Cardi vibes. I typically don't dress like Cardi, but these leather pants are giving me vamp Cardi vibes. I don't consider myself a vamp, but I do listen to Cardi. But these leather pants are definitely Cardi vibes. Here are the leather pants. A lot of people ask me where I got these from on Instagram. I found these on Grailed. They did not fit skinny or slim to my body like they show on Instagram. I actually had to get these tailored. They were baggy at the bottom. I think they were boot cut. I don't know what they were, but I saw leather pants. I was like, bro, I need me some leather pants. Let me step outside of the box and get some pants that I usually and typically don't wear. So I got these leather pants. I went and got them tailored. I pulled off a fit in them. And yeah, I'm pretty satisfied with the way I wore them. I honestly haven't worn them again since the fit pick. I don't know when I wear them again, because like I said, this is outside of the box for me. I usually don't wear leather pants, but these leather pants that I found on Grail, top quality. So these next pants I'm about to show you, these are the Instagram Explore page pants. Like, you see these all over the Explore page, especially if you're into streetwear. And they are the Carhartt double knees. I haven't worn these in a hot minute. I honestly might sell them. I don't know. Some of these pants you're seeing, I might sell. I don't know. Not the essentials like the cargos that I showed you. Y'all just go on Amazon and get those up. Pants like these, I might end up selling. They are Carhartt. I found these on Grail also. You see they have paint splatter, the light blue, the royal blue, and the white paint splatter with also some tears and rips. I just love the overall vibe of these pants. I honestly don't know why I haven't worn them more than I've worn them, because these are a super clean pair of double knees. These give you the baggier look. They don't fit skinny. If you're looking for pants, hoodies, shirts, cardigans, I honestly don't care what you're looking for. Go on Grailed, bro. Go on Grailed and just scroll, scroll, scroll. They even have categories where you can click and look at certain stuff. Like, they have streetwear, they have workwear, they have vintage. Grailed has different categories where you can literally just go on there, click streetwear and just scroll, or click vintage and just scroll, or click workwear and just scroll, and you can find anything you want. So I'm putting y'all on. I get a lot of my finds from Grailed. So I'm putting y'all on double knee Carhartt pants from Grail. So the last four pair of pants I'm about to show you, they're all from Minimal. This is not a sponsored video. Yes, I have been sponsored by them on Instagram, but on YouTube, I am not sponsored by them. I'm not getting paid from this video to show you these pants, but these are some pants that I really like and that I picked off Minimal, because Minimal has some fire pants, especially denim. Let me show you. The first pair of denim are the Star pants. These Star pants are tough. These Star pants are tough. One of my favorite fits on Instagram were in these pants. I wore a hand knitted sweater with these and my Shadow ones. That fit is top tier. I love that fit. I think it got like 3,000 likes, which is low on my page. That's actually bad on my page. But it's always your favorite fits that don't get the most likes. But this fit was definitely OD and slept on. These give you a straight fit. It's not cheap quality. Just look at these pants. They're different. If you wear these in public, you're gonna turn people's eyes. They're gonna look at you. They're gonna look at these pants. These pants are so tough. But on to the next. So here's another pair of black denim. These are also from Minimal. I'm gonna tell y'all why I love Minimal pants. Their jeans are top quality, but what I like about them most is the way that they flare the bottom. The way the bottom looks on Minimal jeans like this, I love the way that it looks on the shoes. It gives you that distressed look. It's like a different look, and I just like that look. That's why I love Minimal jeans. If you think I'm lying about where the pants are from, Minimal, as you can see, if you need any denim, just go to Minimal, or you can go to Grail and scroll. I told you Grail has anything. Go on Grail to scroll, or just go on Minimal if you want some denim. The last pair of denim that I have from Minimal are these, a blue jean. As I told you before, I love the way Minimal flares the bottom of their jeans. And just look at this. This is top tier. I just love the way that looks. Give y'all overall look of the jeans. You see they have some rips, tears, the back of the pants, some regular jeans with the frayed at the bottom. Chef's kiss. These are from Minimal also. Like I said, if you need some jeans to go to Minimal or Grub, they got you. And I think I told y'all that I'm only gonna show you like four more pairs, but I'm actually gonna show you three more. I have another pair of pants from Minimal, and I'm gonna show you two jogging pants. Cause I know some of y'all be on comfy vibes, but I'm finna show you two jogging pants that you need to go cop after I show you this Minimal pair. The last Minimal pair of pants that I'm gonna show you are these khaki flare pants. As you can see, these are some different pants. They honestly give you that gallery department look. I've seen gallery department pants, but their quality is way better than this. Like, it's thicker quality. But if you want the overall look of gallery department, because that's a big thing that's going right now, get you some Minimal flare pants. These pants are so tough. This is definitely another one of my favorites in my pants collection now. As you can see, Minimal on the back. They are flared at the bottom, but it's slim all the way up your leg. And this is just a great fit overall. and just the aesthetic of the pants, like, just look at them. Like, they're crazy. They're two-tone, and they also have some paint splatter on them. Minimal did their thing on these. All right, so for the last two pair of pants I'm gonna show you to conclude this video are two pair of jogging pants that everybody needs, and they are these slim jogging pants. I wear these literally almost every day. Like, this is a staple in my closet. I got these from PacSun, if you were wondering. These don't fit baggy, these fit slim. And I think that's why I like them. They also have cuffs at the bottom. These are some top tier joggers, I ain't gonna lie. I actually have a pair on now. Let's see if I can show y'all that pair. So if I back up, y'all see that I have on a pair of joggers with some slides. Y'all see how they fit? They're literally so comfortable, bro. They're literally so comfortable. If I could wear these every day, I would, but I just can't. But I do wear these every week. 2 days out of the week, I will either be wearing those black pants that I just showed you, those joggers, or I'll be wearing these gray pair. Hands down, the best joggers on the market. Packs on them. Make sure y'all go get those. All right, that is the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I showed y'all my favorite pair of pants in my collection. I have plenty of other pants, but I'm not gonna throw all those pants in this video. I showed y'all my favorites, and I let y'all know where I got them from. Like, I'm not gatekeeping. Especially if you're watching my YouTube. Like, maybe on other apps, I'm not gonna lie. I may gatekeep a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. Now that I think about it, I gatekeep a little bit on other social media platforms. Like on TikTok, I gatekeep, but I don't gatekeep because I let people know, but then they constantly ask over and over and over where I got pants from, and I just don't feel like responding to it anymore. So that's why I just made a video on it. So all my day ones, all the ones that's tuned into my YouTube, I let y'all know all the details about these pants. So make sure y'all subscribe. So let me stop talking, because I can literally ramble on and on and on, if you cannot tell, but it's whatever. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Bring y'all weekly fashion videos. Make sure you let me know in the comments, like I said earlier, what videos y'all wanna see. Go follow me on Instagram, go follow me on TikTok. Both of the links will be in the description. And I think I've done enough talking, and I'm out. Peace.